The star of American TV sitcom Friends, Matthew Perry, died from the acute effects of ketamine, according to the results of an autopsy. The actor was found dead in a hot tub in late October, aged 54. The Los Angeles coroner says an opioid in his system and coronary artery disease also contributed to Mr. Perry's death. He had publicly struggled with alcohol and drug use for decades.